As the transition to the clean energy economy accelerates, you'll see more and more opportunities to take advantage of funding for here. Hi, I'm Ann McKibben, Policy Director at Elevate, and I'm here to explain how these programs work and how you can make the most of them. So here's an example. Illinois law requires large electric and gas utilities to provide energy efficiency programs to their customers. So the utilities work with program administrators and contractors to install energy efficiency updates, like new HVAC equipment, insulation, and lighting. The law raises money to fund incentives like rebates, which convince more home and building owners to make these changes that grow our industries. There are many places you can investigate to learn about opportunities. Local community action agencies run federally funded weatherization programs. Municipalities may publish announcements about their sustainability plans. And local, state, and federal elected officials have information about projects that affect their communities. Often, municipalities share announcements about project bid opportunities, and you can be added to their email lists. Utility Trade Ally and Service Provider Pools receive notices of job opportunities for home upgrades too. So you should research your local utility's website to see if they have a Trade Ally pool that you can join. Also, many companies want to work with subcontractors that reflect the local community. So educate yourself about utility diversity goals. Finally, research your state energy office. They have information on energy policy programs and financial opportunities. As the policy world around us changes, resources are opening up to help bring as many people as possible into the clean energy industries. Learn how to take full advantage of new opportunities. Thanks for watching, and please see this video's description for more resources.